All right. 18 minutes. I should not be eating. Sorry about that. I don't want to do a Samantha. But I will. Mix in the ones I enjoy. Maybe two. All right. Shredder. Master Shredder. Okay. That's a great variety. Yeah. We're getting into a routine. Four groups of four. Let's see. Leekwind drag drop. Pea dud brass bead. Glob bead. Drop. A drip, a drop, a bead, a glob. Here, I feel like that's close. One away. Okay. What else we got here? A beat. These are sections in a synth orchestra. Musical sections. What the hell is this about? So you can drag somebody, you can beat somebody, leak somebody. They're a bore, they're a drip, they're a drag, they're a dud. And then pee, a party pooper, sure. Charred leak, pee. It's not pea coat, beatbox, leek. I think they're homonyms for vegetables, like red beets, green peas, green leeks, rainbow chard, chard. Yeah, homophones. I say homonyms. I should know the difference. All right, let's do this very easy 2011, it sounds. Feels like a Taylor Swift kind of pop jam, right? What is it? What do we get? petty. T's in the middle. You get some vowels in there. Team Green. Got an M, got an L. The end of it's kind of weird. I don't know what it could end with. If it's an OR or what. Well, yeah, that's a weird one. That I'm more stumped than probably should be. What is a Yeah, English isn't Englishing here. Datum? That's a good guess, right? Move the M to the front. Match. Beautiful. So those compound consonant stuff, right? Before white. Just a free night, right? I want to really go for it. Oh, the free rook is even better. It's the only move for white. I'm testing out that thought that you can, it's better to be up a kind of piece than to just be the benefit of a material exchange. So better to have like be up a knight than to be up like knight for a rook kind of thing. All right. This one is with the rook. If you do this, though, you get the discover. I think that feels like the right answer, because then you get the queen, you know? Oh well. Do you get the queen anyway after all of this, or? Escape. Oh, do you just get them all? Oh my gosh, that is greedy. Let's move for black. Can you tell that I play like blitz? Oh, is it really take this, get your queen taken, take the queen with the, yeah. This one, is that in danger? I don't even know. Does that give us anything? I feel like that's the natural move, that's the natural move. What else do we have? Maybe something like that. I really don't like the uncovering the queen. Okay, so it is move the knight, and it's not take that, it's not take that. It's threaten the queen? Shit. Because you take. Okay. And then it's just bloody. That is that Euro? I mean, the way that the land is done is interesting, because it's not America. That's like a straight desert. Whew, what are we looking at? And that's water, but not much. A little lake. Hmm. 7 minutes. See those kinds of, the kind of color of the roof. Feels like a dam. I'm trying to make it not Europe, but it might even be Asia. Like, these are paddy fields or something. Could it be Japan? Not with the desert. It's so crazy how it's, yeah, okay. Oh, we get multiple guesses. Okay. So, that. But it's 5,000 kilometers away. So we'll do Europe. Uzbekistan. Huh. Yeah, Tajikistan. Okay. One guess remaining. La la la. It's closer. So if we're moving along the line. 5, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, boom. Yeah, take it. 87. C's get degrees. I'll just throw out. Street for me. What am I thinking? Yeah, put it to mind for now. Somewhere in this area. 164 miles is not very far. So Ames, 181. Dun, 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 dun. What are we thinking? 164, 181. So, okay. Oh wait, there's the thing we never use. If that's 100. This is 100. Then let's go. Let's go. Burlington. Oh, wrong way. That looks like some kind of creature. The big ears. Is it actually? Oh my gosh. So that's where I live. It's in Omaha. And then 48 miles. Do, 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 do. Oh, south of Lincoln. Cool, cool. That's weird. Never played a game where so close. All right, we're doing 2 minute I Spy. Seems fair. Do have to go though, quick. Lighthouse, boat, house. There should be a boat, right? Wait, that's not, I thought I saw a photographer, but nope. Air pano. Is there really a, some kind of structure anywhere? Oh, is it like kind of camouflage because of the penguins? Come on. Christ Church. All right, I'm gonna say not a boat. Unless it's on the signs, right? Stars, scales, 1 minute left. That's a boat. I wonder how many, if they do ever do false negatives or anything. Oh, two can see, fuck. Star. Say that there is a star in that view. I didn't actually see it. I'm cheating. Or making educated guesses. There's a ducky, a swimmer, or a three. There's some disembodied feet. Say there's a three on here. I am so sorry. So sorry for that one. Okay, what can you see? You can definitely see a bone skull. I think it's